Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Pitical, and I'm bringing you back with another reaction, and today we're reacting to Mozzy, I Ain't Perfect. This was actually requested by one of you, so I actually recorded Amp Freestyle just a minute ago, finished that, and I dropped it the second I finished it. This video will be coming out tomorrow, which is today for you, so make sure to leave a like, comment down below what I should react to next, and let's get right into it. Alright, Mozzy, let's see what you got, man. And broken bones. Let me tell you about the absence of a rolling stone. Mama said he wanna leave and let that nigga go. Shout out SSI, cause them the chicks that we've been living on. Fuck the IRS, that half a ticket that they hit me for, I'm sipping. Alright, right off the bat, I can already say this feels like it's at home, you know what I mean? Like, this is personal. Very relatable personal. Let me tell you about the flesh wounds and broken bones. Let me tell you about the absence of a rolling stone. Mama said he wanna leave and let that nigga go. Shout out SSI, cause them the chicks that we've been living on. Fuck the IRS, that half a ticket that they hit me for, I'm sipping slow. Told the road I quit, it's hard to kick it though. At least I don't promote it on the gram, that's my addiction though. So his addiction is, he's talking about how hard it is to kick addiction. Holy fuck. I'm sipping slow. Told the road I quit, it's hard to kick it though. At least I don't promote it on the gram, that's my addiction though. And I'm the pain that I be going through, who are you to judge? I miss you, Brenda, I sure without you, I've been secluded, love. These people use your love against you, they abuse your love. She been abused by all these men in the pursuit of love, we suited up. Never mind the peons who ain't do enough. Compassion for the hopeless and the homeless, cause they been through enough. Right there on the air with the killers before I knew enough. I just bought a truck for my daughters and bulletproof them up. Elevated my hustle. Off the muscle with different day, different struggle. Oh, hold on, who's this? Blxst? Okay. Ducking them cases, God was making me humble. I had to beat the streets. Bitch, I play for geeks. Enemies close, watch the company I keep. Hold on, what do you say right there? Enemies close, watch the company I keep. Enemies close, watch the company I keep. I ain't perfect, but I work on that at least. It'd be like that. Fuck. Alright. I would love to see you on, but now to each his own. Many symptoms of depression, I can't reach the phone. Baby left when I fell off, now she won't leave me alone. Oh, you know the sign for M's and got to keep it so. It was roaches in the Apple Jacks, we'll eat at home. Manager McDonald's, Harley B at home. I'm returning to the slums to get my people right. Them people undefeated in them courts, it ain't no equal fight. On them courts, it ain't no equal fight. He asked me why I lied to 23 to life. When he asked me where I'm from, I'll always be precise. And if I'm middleman to play, then I'm gonna tweet the price. Oh, Jesus Christ, retaliation. If he's the middleman, he's gonna tweet the price. When he asked me where I'm from, I'll always be precise. And if I'm middleman to play, then I'm gonna tweet the price. Oh, Jesus Christ, retaliation of me sleeping night. And that little time I didn't count it off for peace of mind. Keep in mind, every time I slid was for the hood behalf. Sentimental body disrespect, and I'm a good cause yeah. Elevated my hustle. The song is so good. Can't be complacent, I beat the streets. Bitch, I play for keeps. Enemies close, watch the company. This is so fire. It's okay to be hurt, and there's a couple messages, just a couple. Is that it? It is. Okay. Well, I'm kind of mind blown, okay? I never heard of Mozzy. This is my first time hearing him, and right off the bat I can say so he's very inspirational. I mean, there's a lot of things you could, like, pick up from this and then also, like, relate to yourself, whether it's addiction, depression, or even just, like, being out in the streets and not really having a way out, you know what I mean? So I feel like for a lot of different cases, this could reach out to a lot of people. I know I'm hearing this song 2 years late, but regardless, I feel like it applies more than ever because depression is still heavily around, obviously, and the streets are obviously not always going to be able to be getting out of. And I feel like it's good for that to be put into the song and have it in song because a lot of people don't know that and a lot of people do need to know that. So, all in all, I'm gonna have to give this song at least 9.5 round out of 10, you know? So, yeah, I really enjoyed this song. If you have anything else you'd like for me to react to, be sure to comment it down below. Make sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the post notification bell to know when I post again. And as always, it's been your boy, Pitical. Peace.